Greetings YouTube, this is Oldcar here, and welcome back to Sword of the Dragon. Now, I was thinking after my little debacle with some inmate, I decided, hey, you know what would be good? A game that I actually know I can complete. You know, something that's linear. Something like Sword of Dragon. Whoa. Yeah, are you kidding? Nope. Ooh. Don't wanna go now, but you wanna go now. Okay. Don't wanna go now, but you wanna go now. Frickin' ice wraith looking motherfuckers. Hey, ice wraith, fuck off. Oh, whoa, I forgot there's lavas. Lavas. I'm gonna stand here and wait for my stamina to refill. While I'm doing that, I might as well heal up. Wait, there may be... Oh. You know, I thought that there was a ledge. Ooh. Really? Hitbox. Gotta love them hitbox. Fuck. Gotta hate them hitboxes. Cause I don't know if I'm gonna... That's what using the shield wing reminds me of. Invincibility star from Mario. Plus, there's a Game Master exclusive version of Mario that has the invincibility star and then turns into that golden Mario. I'm gonna call him Stario. I'm just gonna wait here for my stamina to recharge. This is fun, right? You have no power here. Wait, there is something here. My instinct, ultra instinct. Because, you know, it's instinct and my name's Ultra. It's not a DBZ reference, I swear. Aw, man, I was about to say, hey, wanna watch me go into the kill field? Nah. Dude, why is there lava in an ice area? Let's shield up and take off. Okay, that thing. That's what we need. Voice of logic. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do for you? Do this. Yeah, how do you like that shit? Okay, I'll see when his health bar gets to. Yep, there we go. Okay, so now I can use my instinct to completely. Oh. Nope. I'm hiding. You don't see me. Oh shit. Really? Okay. Hi. Are you? I'm just gonna wait for my stamina to refill. Yeah, you are. Got a little bit left. Yeah, I was about to say two or three should do the trick. Oh, hello. Whoa, don't dig with me. Go. It's a race, and I spike one. Hey, let's go to the next one. Freaking thing cuts through all those early game enemies like freaking hot knife through butter. I don't think I didn't see that. Oh, there's nothing over th okay. Anything over here? No. What? No way to get past that in such a narrow fucking hallway. It's fine, though. It's fine. No, it's fine. Oh, really? I see ya. Come on! Whoa! Okay. Now that's what we need. I agree. Okay. Ah, dude, double kill. Wrong way. Can I actually ice here? No, but I can ice here. Alright, I'm gonna need stamina for later. Okay.
Yeah, I probably should. Can't do this without my safety net. Okay. Okay, I used up all my magic. Okay. Whoa, don't be doing that to me. Okay, run, 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 run back, run back. Look who it is. It's Big Uggo. I got something for your ass. Yeah. This. It's for impeding my progress so much. All the other times. But you ain't getting the drop on me this time. No, this time I got the drop on you. Oh. Shield. Run into him. Okay. I'm gonna kinda back up all the way to here while this refills. Let me go peek. Is he coming this way? Oh god, there's another Big Uggo. Final Uggo. What? Yeah. Alright, that's gonna be it for this episode. We literally just have 30 through 36 and then the final boss. Because it was like those 36 levels and then the final boss. Or is level 35 gonna be the final act, the act 3 boss? No, I think this level will be the Act 3 boss, and then there will be a bonus. But I'm really close to completing this game. Can't believe I got here. Anyway, see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, guys.